Hello foodies, welcome to Beyond Recipes. Today recipe is going to be orange juice. So ingredients has been listed. This is a fresh orange juice. So these are the ingredients. It's very easy recipe. So quickly let's get started. Let me show you the ingredients. I've taken 5 nozz of oranges, fresh oranges, and 2-3 tablespoons of sugar, 2 tablespoons of milk. I've taken full cream milk. Please use a full cream milk itself for a best outcome. First of all, now we are getting into the process of making the orange juice. This is optional, so I like the flavor, so I've taken it to try. See, experiencing is a way of adventure, right? So do try by doing this. I've taken little very few of orange zest. This will the aroma will be good, and also the taste, you know, light bitterness will be found in the orange juice, which will make a very good flavor. You may avoid it if you don't need it. So I've taken this zest, and also that skin of the orange, that also I've taken one little piece. So you can see in the video itself, I've taken very few. Before taking the zest, please wash the oranges. Now I'm peeling out the skin and separating the oranges. So let me know in comments how much of you like orange. So this is one of my favorite kind of fruit. Also have the or develop the habit of eating fruits instead of those fast foods and all that snacks, mixtures and all that. So you can see that I've taken a very little piece of orange skin. Trying new things will make us really happy. So do try the exact way that I'm showing. So yeah guys, this process is completed. So we've been taken out the skin. Now take a mixy jar or juice jar, whatever you have. Add in the oranges, add the required amount of sugar. I've been listed how much I've been taking, and this orange zest and that orange skin a little. Again I'm saying, if you don't wish, you may avoid. In order to avoid the waterness, you know, like in order to avoid more liquidity, I've decreased the amount of milk also. Now we are not going to add milk, just going closing it. And what is the next step? Blend. So that's it. Just close it and go keep it in the mixer and start blend. So after blending it, in the middle you have to add in the required amount of milk. So you may know the consistency. If you like liquidy, you may serve it on that, make it more liquidy. So now I have added the milk also, you may be seeing. Finally, tasty orange juice is ready. It's not that you have to drink it only in the summer or like that all. You may intake it in breakfast or dinner also. So yeah, you can see the consistency, it's a little creamy also. So this is how I served it. I've already said you can dine as in your home. Let me know in comments guys, how was the outcome of this recipe. Thank you for watching. Do subscribe for more videos. Thank you for watching.